Many owners complain about poor volume level of their phone's speaker or mic, which makes the conversations uncomfortable and even impossible when you're in a noisy street. However, a rather simple solution exists. In most cases, you just have to adjust the levels of mic and speaker. I'll show you how to do that on MTK-based device. This platform has recently gained huge popularity. To adjust the levels, you first have to enter the phone engineer mode. To do that, you may either enter the appropriate code into the dialer or get a special app from Google Play Store called Mobile Uncle, which is a service utility for the MTK platform. Run the program, and please note your device must be rooted for the app to operate correctly. Once inside, select Engineer Mode and then Engineer Mode MTK. Here, go to Audio. To adjust mic, this is when other people can't hear you, select Normal Mode and then choose Mic in the Type field. In the level field, there are several values from level 0 to level 6. You have to change the values according to the recommended settings for your phone. In my case, the values are as follows. Now people can hear me loud and clear. Get back to the audio menu. If you need to adjust the speaker, that is when you can't hear other people, go to speech enhancement and select normal mode instead of common parameter. To improve volume level in my device, I have to change only one parameter, level 6, from 400 to 0. So now both I can hear everyone perfectly and they have no trouble hearing what I say. Headset speaker and mic volume issues could be fixed in the same way. The recommended values for your specific model could be easily obtained on the internet.